on to the next.
These are like the cards. I have this already. I have these two. I pulled three Taurus GXs in one day, so that's disappointing. That one has the pre-release version of this, which is basically nothing. I have two of these. I traded that from Tolson. I pulled that. This is worth $20. Just this one. Mm-hmm. This one. What it was it? Worth $20. It's the third evolution of a Rowlet.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't tell because of the light. It was fucking me up.
Yeah, okay. Well, I have two right here. That I have Lunala. All the GXs that I'm about to sell, except for these top. I'm pretty sure. I'm going to have to, like, go home and check, but I'm pretty sure I have this exact one already.
Yeah. Is that old shit we're opening?
Not right now. No. Can't see. Fucking, there's blisters and fucking booster boxes and shit. We're in a dorm, by the way, so that's why, like, I would prefer that we have, like, a nicer desk, but...
It'll have to do.
It is what it is. I don't like opening packs alone. It depresses me. I need someone to open it with, or like...
That's why he puts up with
me. I go for a smiling depression.
It's okay, I'm always depressed.
Lillipup. I like Lillipup. It's so, like... It's just like a fucking, like, little Labrador. Just, it's a lot like Eevee. It's adorable. Eevee's like a fox. Zubat. Hypno. Reverse Holo Hypno. Butterfree.
Oh, boy.
We can do, like, some sort of, like, drug deal, like, or a fucking assembly line. Like, I'll just push them off to the side, and you can just take them.
Yeah, I'll go sell these cards on the corners to the fucking five-year-olds.
No, dude, what? These are the cards we're gonna sell to fucking five-year-olds, dude. Those are all fakes.
Oh. Sell the fake cards to them?
Yeah, these are real. These are real. I'll show you. Those are, like, really noticeable fakes, though. Like, they're, like, the ones with, like, the HP over 1,000 and shit.
Oh, yeah.
I should have thrown away the other one. I threw away the other one and kept that one. Yeah. I had a fake flash fire booster box.
You don't play fake Pokemon?
It's fucking obvious. Like, I actually have one that are, like, the same. Like, it actually has the same stats that were just, I was tempted to use just for playing only. The thing is, like, the font of them, it's really weird. They're different. It's not this font. It's like...
It's not a hard font to copy.
I don't know. Like, maybe. Like, fucking Comic Sans font.
Comic Sans. Oh, boy.
Yeah, I'm thinking about how to get views, and I'm just gonna do what most YouTubers do and just fucking capitalize everything, put exclamation marks.
Gone sexual.
Tana Among Us. I've been scammed. Just open the fucking Phantom Forces. I got cheated and scammed.
I've been lied to, scammed.
Dratini, Sanigas, Morlo. I don't know how. I can't pronounce how.
Gone sexual.
I have this already. Hey, I pulled this fucking. I pulled this 2 days ago, but it's still pretty good. It's a full art textured.
It looks pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. I actually
are
like.
Are gold guys in the new game? Are they pretty cool? I mean.
They're a bunch of fuckboys.
Are they really?
Yeah, they're just funny in my opinion. But apparently, like, their team is like. People have been ranking, like, the teams and shit.
Are they, like, lowest?
No, apparently they're, like, the highest of, like, worst, like, their goals.
Their goals are the worst? What's their goal?
Fucking. I didn't play all the way through the game, dude. Like, not yet. Fucking. I want to beat X and Y again before I fucking beat it, and I never did because college happened. And I think their goal is they want to, like, open the fucking another universe to bring in the Ultra Beast or something like that. I want to say that.
Fair enough.
Fucking. I like Gen 4 the best, though. That's my favorite Gen.
Gen 4 is alright.
I'm still trying to find Gen 4 cards. Apparently, some places do sell Gen 4 cards still.
You already know, I like Gen 3 is my favorite.
Gen 3 is really good in my opinion, but Gen 4 is my favorite. Whenever they make Gen 4 again, I'll be happy.
On my Emerald, I remember I had every single Legendary you can get in that game.
Fucking, you can get that. Did you get the new one? The Alpha Omega and or fucking Alpha Ruby and Omega. Wait, no, that's right. Yeah, fucking Alpha Omega. I can never get the order right. Just
whatever. I know what you're saying, and no, I haven't gotten that yet because I already told you I'm saving up for a 3DS.
The new one? Here, I left an energy out. You can have it.
One. Insert X.
There's fucking like, there's the 3DX, the 3DX XL, the new 3DS.
I'm probably gonna get the newest one.
Fucking what money?
That's why I said I'm saving up. It's what I'm going to fucking work for.
Going off to fight a war. Become a fucking merc.
Going to the... Yeah.
I go to Arabia, steal all the oil. Resell it on, like, make a really long pipe from Middle East.
Yeah, underwater.
Like fucking fiberglass or some shit. Just have it going all the way under the ocean.
Yeah, adamantium fucking metal pipes of pure oil and natural gases leading from Saudi Arabia to America are going quite well. I hope
so. No, dude. Oh, fuck. It's just a regular owl. I actually need this one, too, as well, I think. So, I take that back. I only need 3 regular rares because I pulled a reverse holo Orangino from a single pack. So, that's one I needed. I have Arcanine, and now I have this bitch. Fucking also another Anamorph. Fucking Anthromorph, or whatever the fuck it's called.
What is it?
Dude, I don't know. It's a new one.
It looks like it has 3 ball sacks.
What's the last rare
I'm
missing?
It's so sassy.
I'm missing one more rare. I don't remember it. Oh, well.
Hold on to it.
What was I thinking? Oh, yeah, dude, just make, like, the pipe out of just, like, pure duct tape.
Pure duct tape. Well, you saw the fucking Mythbusters make bridges and shit out of that stuff.
I never fucking actually, like, I watched Mythbusters, but I only like fucking Cosmo and fucking Nebby.
No, well, I watched it once or twice. I mean, like, I didn't watch it all the time, but I saw it on the internet.
I like the new style of reverse holos. Just this one just caught my attention though. Fucking, they replaced. Did I show you the other reverse holos? How they just used to be like shiny and shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They actually have like the Andri symbol on them, which is actually like pretty cool.
Helps, I guess.
Here you go, nerd.
Thanks, pal.
That shit almost just spilled. I would have been upsetty.
Upsetty spaghetti.
Rowlet. I picked Rowlet. Fucking Devlin.
I would have picked Rowlet too if I had the game.
Devlin picked fucking the fucking polio.
Got fucked. Why? I mean, the polio
pretty
looks
girl.
Like fucking like
polio. I don't know. I would have picked polio. Like I really regretted it because actually I had Rowlet. I put it backwards, whatever.
What?
I had a roulette, and then, like, I kind of regretted it, because I actually wanted polio, because I kept getting ghost Pokemon, because I like ghost Pokemon, and I kept catching them, so I had, like, 3 ghost Pokemon on my team, and I'm like, shit, I could have used a fairy instead.
Is polio a fairy?
Polio, Popplio.
Whatever, I don't fucking give
just
a
polio
shit.
Is just an insulting term for an, Popplio is,
You
fucking get it.
I just
yeah, but...
I
didn't know how you didn't pick up on that.
No, I mean...
Popplio's, he's water, and I think it's not until his final evolution he turns to a fairy.
Oh, speaking of...
I'm getting too many fucking repeats. Yeah, it actually doesn't have fairy moves on it. I think in the near future... What I think they're gonna do, maybe. Wait, do cards do that anymore?
What?
Maybe. It's possible. I was thinking, like, you know how, like, Scissor, it's, Cypher is, like, fucking grass, and then, like, Scissor evolves to metal?
Yeah.
I'm thinking they're gonna have, like, Popplio in the fucking second evolution, Braxine or Brasmere or whatever the fuck it's called to be water, and they may change, like, Primarina, whatever the fuck this is called, to a fairy, which would be kinda cool.
That would be cool. I agree.
I should just start lining up the cards I pulled so far. Here's the fucking lineup chart.
You have nothing to fucking
mean. Alright, fuck.
Eat shit.
Just whatever.
Eat shit.
How many GXs did I pull so far? 1, 2, 3, 4,
enough.
5. Is it just 5?
By the way,
that seems about right.
What evolution is that again? I keep forgetting.
Umbreon. Umbreon's a dark one.
Favorite evolution.
I'm really surprised they didn't have an EV evolution to this game, which is disappointing, but...
Wasn't the fairy black and white?
Fairy is a X and Y.
I'm sorry.
They didn't add one black and white. Yeah, fairy is X and Y, definitely, because it's, like, it's exactly number 700.
They changed everything else. They added so many different shit.
And that's because, No, they didn't really change much. Well, Sun and Moon, they got rid of H and HMs and, Yeah, they just got rid of HMs. Fucking, The HMs, remember, like, cut, surf, fly.
Why did they get rid of those?
They added, like, fucking those riding things. Like, you automatically have, like, a Charizard, like, as soon as you beat a certain island, so you can just fly. It doesn't take up a party space. You don't have to, like, force a Pokemon to learn a move instead.
Oh, that's nice.
I mean, it is kind of nice, but it is kind of
It takes away a little bit from...
Because I actually, like, really liked fucking... Because surf is, like, the most OP, like, HM.
I had Swampert.
Swampert's
with surf, and it was like defeat every battle.
I know Swampert's like a really OP like starter, but I know fucking Mega Blaziken is banned fucking from competitive play. Because I remember reading.
Like, competitive, like...
DS, like, fucking competitive, like, the actual game, not the card.
Okay.
Competitive play.
I wouldn't be surprised. It was a pretty good starter, too, but Swampert will always be my favorite.
I like Swampert, like, I liked it, but then I just, like... I just want to switch it up.
Fair
I just
enough.
Like I like.
I played the game. I played the game multiple times.
I think like grass starters are like still my favorite.
Grass starters are fair. It's usually grass or.
Except for fucking the Gen 2. Fucking.
Gen 2 always get fired.
Chikorita. No, dude. Fuck off, dude. No, I like before I came back to school. Fucking the very first like I told you right when we first met. Like I was playing fucking Soul Silver.
Yeah.
I am fucked. I am beyond.
I told you how I did a Nuzlocke of that game, right?
Yeah.
Fucking hardest Nuzlocke I've ever done in my life.
No, my friggin', what was it, Cyndaquil fucking sucks ass, dude.
I haven't been through that game.
Cyndaquil, like, I was so regret not picking Totodile. Like,
Totodile is awesome. Totodile is pretty good.
Thing that's keeping me through this game is fucking, like, fucking Ampharos is my fucking tank.
Ampharos pretty good. Ampharos, you get that one in a focus. Tower, right? Or you just
no, you just you just you save the gym leaders. That's how you battle her. You have to get medicine for him.
Yeah, I remember for her. That. Ampharos, I remember getting it like the first evolution for that.
Mareep.
Yeah, and it was basically running around that town to any grass to level it up to Ampharos immediately. So I'm like, I need an I need a high level.
Oh, green card.
What?
Green card.
Ew.
Nothing that good.
Shit.
Andrew Trail, Krokorok. I don't get what this is. It's like a water bubble fucking spider. Oh, the fucking move is water bubble. Holy shit.
Fucking.
It delivers headbutts with the water bubble on its head.
Let me see.
Just fucking look at it. Here, you can have it. Sparrow, Grimer. Rowlet,
Drowsy. Oh, I know what it's trying to go after. It's a bell spider.
Is that... How the fuck do you know so many insects?
Fucking... I watch Animal Planet daily, my guy.
Fucking just want to watch animals fuck.
Hey, illegally. Everybody has a kink, my guy.
Before internet pornography.
Hey, my guy. Why you gotta get on my balls about it? I mean, damn.
I gotta put you in your place. I gotta kink shame you.
King shaming is my
This one actually. This one's actually really good, actually. Just draw two cards and your attack does 20 damage for that turn.
That's pretty good.
It is pretty good. But then again, I get my ass... Oh, actually, this is the one I needed, because fucking my pre-release deck, it's supposed to be hollow, but...
Is that
but
3 for 4 now?
I think that's it. No, because remember, I only needed 3. I corrected it, because fucking I had Oregano.
Oregano.
Or what the fuck, the monkey one. The fat monkey one, I needed him, but I pulled him in a single pack, which I totally forgot about. And since I had this in my pre-release deck, I had Crobats, but it wasn't holo, so I didn't count it, because I needed a holo Crobat.
Well, now you got it.
I got it, so fucking...
Every other card in this is worthless, and don't even open them.
I'm just gonna fucking sell them right away.
Instant, don't even, like, open the pack, just sell the pack.
The pack is only worth like fucking
$2-$3. We could probably make more
white card.
Into cards, putting
it's a white card, so that means we're gonna get something good.
It's not a
3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
You can get a cup, is what you're gonna get.
Stop. Well, I see shine, so. Golbat, Repel, Pinsir, Peck, Sandile.
I like
Pinsir. Of course you do. I was like Cypher better. Cypher apparently is really OP.
Okay, Cypher's better.
Sandgas and Sol, Galeo.
Isn't that a repeat?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, just sell it.
I am gonna sell it, so...
Just make some money.
Get another booster box.
Just get another booster.
Fuck it, our hyper-rare fucking ratio, like, we didn't get a hyper-rare in this, so the ratio must be, like, really high then. Actually, I may just sell it just for cash and just so I can, like, I'll probably just trade, like, all the extras I have in for fucking,
In-store credit?
Not in-store credit, no, just to get fucking the hyper-rares I need, because I don't care, I'm going to do unorthodox methods instead of just opening all the packs, I just want to fucking complete it.
Well, you're so close at this point.
Not even close, I still need secret rares and shit, which is the hyper-rares are the secret rares.
I think these are
yeah, just take those, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Energy.
Psychic Energy, Double Colorless, Pimiku, fucking Gragora, Crabrawler.
There you go. Can't believe
Sahit. Rock and Rolla. Sahit?
Fucking Rock and Rolla. That name gives me cancer.
Lantern. I like Lantern. I always liked
that. That was
it.
From Gen
2. I actually think it is Gen 2, yeah.
Yeah.
I always thought it was a Gen 3 because they had it in Gen 3, but I'm pretty sure it's a Gen 2 Pokemon.
Shiny as hell. The most useful.
That's a green card. The last pack's going to be garbage.
Good.
I think.
You can end it poorly.
This part, like, the second part took longer than the first part, so. Well,
not that much longer.
I think it is actually like 5 minutes longer, if
How
I remember.
How dare we?
Wishy-washy. I'm surprised this doesn't have an evolution, but it has the ability, like, fucking school or something. So, you know how, like, the fish, like...
Yeah,
fucking,
yeah.
Yeah, so, that's what it has.
It's not totally it, man.
Torracat, Incineroar.
Fucking the same card.
No, it isn't. That's the pre-evolution, you dumb.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
It's okay,
I'm sorry,
I forgive
you. I'm sitting another 3 feet away.
3 feet's like... It's like 3 feet. This is like 3 feet, like the fucking width of the screen.
Yeah.
Well, hold up. No, wait, my math's wrong. This is 12 inches. 12, 24. Okay, maybe it is 3 feet.
Yeah. I totally wasn't exaggerating.
Good thing I'm not here for engineering. I'm just in the school of engineering, but
engineering and law. You want to be a lawyer engineer?
No, right now, fucking, I want to switch my major.
What are you switching to again?
Fuck, no, I haven't switched it in the first place.
What do you want to do?
Fucking pre-law.
So the same thing I'm doing.
Yes.
Legal studies pre-law.
I'm in fucking the school of engineering for fucking CS.
Go to legal studies, so we can have the same major, so we can be in the same classes. So I can just copy.
I actually want to make money in life.
Now, legal studies is pre-law.
Alright, so this is what we got. We got a Premier. Stop making fun of
no!
me. Lapras, Umbreon, Solgaleo, Team Skull, Groll, and Goomshoo. I guess these two would be the most important since of the full art and textured. That's actually pretty good. 6 per booster box. I got...
Hey, that's
five.
Not bad.
I had five,
you
so...
You need your money back, at least.
I needed these two, so these two are just going to go in my what I need pile. Sell.
My guy.
Actually, no, wait. Is that Premier? Yeah, Tauros.
Oh, these,
I have a Hyper Rare Tauros, which is, like, the one Hyper Rare I don't want, but... Yeah.
Didn't you get like 3 of them? Is what you said?
Yeah. That fucking
3 hyper rares. That just doesn't sound right.
No. I got freaking 3 Taurus GX and then the hyper rare Taurus GX, which is
just sell it. Then.
I gave one to Tolson, and he gave me his Primarina, cause he has the same look I had. He has 3 Primarinas.
Oh.
Oh yeah. So.
Ow.
I guess we'll just open a blister next. And
why not?
Yeah, that seems fair enough. All right, until next time.